Hey, what is up everybody? I'm Star-Lord, and today what we're going to be doing is playing through the first 30 to 40 minutes of Mafia 3. This will not be a full-on playthrough, this is just my first impressions of the game. And yeah, we've just pretty much started it, I just turned down my volume, and first of all, before we get into this, I would like to thank 2K Games for actually providing me with a code for this game, so thank you very much, I'm very appreciative of that. Okay, so Mafia 3 takes place in a fictionalized version of the American South in 1968. We sought to create an authentic and immersive experience that captures this very turbulent time and place, including depictions of racism. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Damn! I missed it! God damn it! Oh crap. Okay, I have to skip this part because I don't want to get copyrighted for music, so yeah. Okay. New LA! We're in LA! That's where we are. I never could pronounce that name. I don't know why. It's so like, I don't know, it's a weird pronunciation. Pronunciation, even? Yeah. Okay, so here is our guy.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grabbed the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here. I should have been a voice actor for this game. God damn it, I can pull off that voice.
Hey man, grab those keys.
And first of all, I would like to say the cutscenes in this game are in real time, I believe. Maybe?
Still not sure about leaving
probably
like
not.
This.
But they are very impressive. They really are. So let's get these keys. Okay, so why take the chance that this guy's gonna rat on us? I mean, we are a part of the Mafia, you know? Let's... Bitch in the dick! Damn you. Okay. I'm one of those kind of horrible Mafia-type people who you would find in, I guess, Reservoir Dogs. I guess I could be compared to that in this game, you know? Right. So, first kind of impressions of the graphics, they are absolutely gorgeous, no doubt about that. The control of the character itself is pretty good. I've yet to see any of the kind of takeover mechanics or anything like that yet, so I won't really comment on them. But yeah, let's go.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Good point. It is very dark in this game. You know what, guys? What I'm going to do really quickly is just go into the options of this game. And I am going to change over the brightness. There you go, brightness. Damn, that was very low. That was actually very, very low. Let's set it to around about there. That's better, guys. Okay. We're on a roll.
Like you said.
What? Whoa, you're driving on the road. Oh, yeah, it's America, right. Okay. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Someone's willing to flip sides once, you're probably willing to do it a second time. You in the
how do you skid on this game? I forget. Like, you know, how do you handbrake turn kind of thing?
You don't want to know.
Hell man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right.
Damn, that it does look pretty impressive, guys. It really does. And I remember playing Mafia 2. I never recall myself playing Mafia 1. But I did play Mafia 2, and it was a heck of a... you crazy bitch! I did play Mafia 1, 2, and it was a great game, but I played it very loosely. I didn't really know much about the lore or anything like that. I just kind of wanted to go around killing people, I guess. And this is kind of what I'm going to do in this game, I guess, too.
Ah!
No! No! Reverse! There's a Playboy Bunny on my map. What the hell does that mean? Is that a whorehouse?
You can only bring one thing on board.
Oh my god, I am wrecking the streets of LA.
Kids start screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says, dude? She says, I can always have another.
Oh, you crazy bitch.
Jesus fucking Christ.
What a crazy bitch, guys.
Hey man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were telling that story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall. They will do anything to survive.
Oh god, that's pretty
fucking
crazy.
Fucking pig.
Damn. The war sounded horrible to this guy. Shit. Okay, so we're... Yeah, we're currently going to our first mission now. From what I gather, we're going to be robbing a bank with real money. I don't really know what they mean by that. Oh, shit! I killed someone! And a clown! The clown is dead! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. How do I handbrake turn on this game? How do I do it? And, yeah, guys, if you do realize that my voice is kind of, like, a bit out of tone and stuff, I have a really sore throat. It's just, yeah, it's not great for me at the minute. Too many BJs. That's what it is. There you go. Okay. So we're here now. Damn, these cutscenes look absolutely beautiful. They do. So, so nice. They look like in-game, though. They look so in-game. I guess it's that grainy kind of texture on the screen that kind of make it feels like that, you know? Either way, it looks beautiful.
Rough with the language, and
I ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
If any of those YouTube heroes try and fucking ban my shit for that, swear to God. Nah, they shouldn't. I love how blunt it is. Oh, X to exit vehicles? That's weird.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
Okay. All right. Do we go through here? Yeah, I can see the guy. Okay. Let's go, broski. Whoa, dude, put your shotgun away.
We go.
We're just going to go guns blazing? Oh, wait, no, we don't. We don't.
JD's up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The Boeing crew. Part of the Boeing crew. Can we get through here?
What the fuck's this shit heel doing here?
Can we get through that?
Affirmative action. You know how it is. Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
Wow, so he's pretty angry at me being black? Damn. I would not have loved to live back then, you know?
Follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn.
Okay.
How much y'all bring in?
238,546. Why would you go and give them all of that money just to rob more money? That would like set you up forever back then. What the hell are they thinking? Like, one thing about those kind of people, like, let's say like Scarface, he never had enough money, you know? He can never get enough money.
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about. You can pick it up on the way out.
I love the accents. The voice acting in this is pretty good.
Buying rooms down in the
I feel like I could have done the voice acting, though.
I ain't seen y'all around these parts.
Now listen here, son. You tell me what? How much money you got in the back of that here truck, you see?
My cousin's been trying to get
I don't know. Why do I sound like... I sound like a cowboy more than anything, don't I? So, yeah.
Government tells him thanks, but no thanks. That's a crock of shit if I ever heard
that is a crock of shit if I ever hear one. No, that was terrible. You cheeky bitch. Move! Come on! What are you doing? Playing through the game here. This is taking too long. What the hell? I may actually edit out some little bits because they do genuinely just take a little bit of time for these, like, I guess, computer AI to kind of process what they're doing and stuff like that.
Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
Oh, shit. I see why they're giving all that away. All that gold, man.
And he gets sent to Dallas and it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Damn.
Here we are.
Burning money. What's the big deal about that? Like, what the fuck?
Put those bags on the table.
Oh, okay. Are we gonna count it or something? What's going on? They could have just done it with fake money.
Figured it'd be bigger. I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up. Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Why would you do that? What am I doing? Take out the burner guard? Fucking silent take down my ass. What? Dude.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move.
Right, how do I crouch? I crouch by pressing... No, not B. I crouch by pressing the thumbsticks in. LB, RT, no. X, Y.
You take care
of can I get the drill? No. Oh, right stick. Okay.
I know what the fuck I'm
move,
doing.
Move.
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted...
Oh!
Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John.
Dude, I don't give a fuck about John, okay? Dude, you're dead. Damn, that was pretty cool. I love the takedowns in this. That's... I love that. Again, guys, I had to kind of skip the animation, the cutscene, because they did have music going along. And unfortunately, I tried looking for how to disable the in-game music, but I couldn't find it. Pretty much anywhere, but I was told there was some sort of in-game music turn-off thing, but unfortunately I just didn't see it. So how do we change weapon? I guess Y? No? Oh, we press... Get the fuck down! Oh! Come on, come at me, bros! Come at me! Ah, shit. Boom! Oh, I shot both of them! Collateral! Where are you? There you are, boom! Thompson! Is that a Thompson? I think it is. Aim assist is low, yeah. I like it being like that.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon.
How do we reload?
Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
How do I reload?
So,
oh, it is reloaded. Okay. Dude, come on. What are you playing? What are you playing at? Let me do it.
Give me that damn thing.
Goddamn white boy, move out of the way. Hey, I sound like Eddie Murphy in that movie. Right. Okay. Let's step two: pull the lock X when the locator is in the green zone. Okay. So there. Boom. Did I do it? Yeah, boy! Pick up that bad boy right here. Get some health. There you go. Get this weapon too. Oh, wait. No. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I know what I'm doing.
Shit, man. These guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't be shit. Stay close to the vault.
Oh, the covering system in this game is very nice, very sleek. I can imagine there'd be a few glitches with it though.
Well, Sammy, what happened? All over the place. And one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the Black Mob.
1 week before Mardi Gras. Mardi Gras. There you go. Hey, hot stuff. He actually looks like a guy I used to hate and knew.
That's right.
Yeah, back when I was a kid.
Marine,
stupid bitch.
Take it from me.
He looks the spitting image of him.
Just because you're home, doesn't mean you're back. You understand?
Damn, that's hate. People that like facial here, texture and stuff.
They don't.
Damn.
Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Well, he was a kind of nice guy, though. I mean, he wasn't racist or anything like that. Oh, shit!
Sorry I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is!
Oh, that must be nice, like, seeing your family after so many years.
How was the trip?
Being how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it, it was fucking great.
Yeah. That would be so nice, like, to have that freedom again. I guess he doesn't really have freedom, though, but you know.
Started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
Damn, this guy must be a badass then.
Alright, come on.
Dudes, what the fuck? On. You can't just be going around throwing bottles around and shit. That's crazy. Come on. Have respect. Oh, dudes. This woman on the... Wait, what do? We press close. And then we wanna... Oh, there you go. Is that it? It's a dog tack. This girl, I sure... Oh, look at those boobies. Look at those boobies. Right. Can we, like, do a wheel spin? Yeah, baby! Yeah, look at my car, baby! You want some of this, baby? Get in the back seat, baby! Okay, let's go!
So Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your right, so how do I skid again? How do I, like, let me see. B? Is it... It's B! It's B! Okay, that's a bit of a weird kind of, I guess... Button to press for a wheel spin kind of thing.
What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if that car...
Oh shit! Ah! Oh my god!
Whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling
you. Dude, that's insane.
He'll be fine once he sees you.
Get away from my car. I love the way they've put the wing mirror at the top too. That's actually a really nice touch. That's nice. Police awareness. Oh! Shit!
Sure.
See you later, coppers!
Empire Bay a year so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want something. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned.
Oh, so he's like a drug dealer?
A month back, Marty drops in. Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
I will.
Anyhow,
a month back,
Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these
heroin. Parts. Bad yeah, stuff, man.
Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids.
Dude, heroin back then, that was bad shit. I can imagine, like, a lot of mobsters back then would have fucking killed you if, like, one of their crew started selling heroin. I mean, you know, weed and cocaine was kind of, like, one thing, but heroin was pretty bad. I mean, even cocaine was pretty bad, actually. So, yeah.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the high-low in Frisco, just selling the French wall.
Oh, no.
George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. George's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kitty
pool. Yeah, that's...
I mean, I'm terrible. Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all
the time. Dude, stop saying that. Move, bitch! Move!
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three... Damn, you're scratching the paint.
There you go. Okay.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Send you to bring Lincoln Claire home. Not the big nigga who...
Oh my god, shit.
Somewhere they knew how to cook.
Right, let me pause this for a sec. I think I need to skip it, guys, because I can't hear music and I don't want to get copyrighted on this shit, so I'm sorry. It seems like a fun little cutscene. I would have loved to watch it all the way, but we're going to have to skip it. I'm really sorry. Let's just go into the settings one more time and see if they have the option to actually, you know, kind of take out the sound. So nothing there. I don't know why it would be in, you know, kind of fucking this area. An audio. Music volumes down to zero. I don't understand it. Cinematics volume, dynamic range. No, there's just nothing that I can use, I guess. In the game, maybe? Link my 2K, no. Unfortunately, there is no way we can actually turn off the in-game music, so I'm very sorry about that, guys. That we will have to skip most of the cutscenes, so yeah, I'm sorry about that. Okay, sleep. Okay. Was that it? What? It's a bit silly. Oh, he's having those veteran nightmares. Playboy! There's a Playboy! Oh, damn. Oh, damn. There's a... That's some big-ass safe. Right, so we need to go up the stairs. Okay. Oh, there is. There is the entrance, right there. Yeah, first initial thoughts is the game's pretty good, you know? I mean, the combats I haven't really got into and stuff like that, but I love this whole sneaking aspect and stuff, the way you can do the takedowns. I like that, you know? I've always liked that in games.
Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Oh.
Have it your way, old man.
Oh, damn.
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for...
Huh.
Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needy
family. My fucking ass. He's definitely a fucking drug dealer.
Chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together.
Hmm. Okay.
Gone. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back.
Oh, shit.
He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye.
Hmm.
But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news.
Hmm. They seem like dicks.
No talking Lankin out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lankin was always loyal.
Ah, okay. The story aspect of the game so far seems really intriguing. I like him. I love movies like, I guess, Scarface and Goodfellas, Casino. Anything like this is kind of very appealing to me to watch and enjoy in a story aspect. So yeah, very interesting indeed.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Do we have to go in here?
The head, but they'll come around.
Oh yeah.
You need to do what's best for you.
What's this?
Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
This is Clarence Carter. Okay. So when you unlock music as the game goes on.
Give Sammy my best.
Thank you very much, yes, Forrest Whitaker. It does look like Forrest Whitaker, though. Really? This guy looks like the guy from the IT Crowd.
Warm meal, warm heart. Faux
show. Faux show. Okay, how do we do this? There you go. Have some of that.
Thanks.
You're okay, don't worry about it. Beyonce, what happened?
Hello.
God damn it, woman. Put some moisturizer on. What are you doing?
You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
And here is the first war machine from Iron Man. Yeah, definitely.
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
They look like, yeah, they do. I don't know who this could be.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit.
What the fuck?
I'll see what I can do about that.
What the hell?
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Rachel?
Oh, hey.
I'm good. Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes.
Oh.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me.
Oh, shit. We got trouble, guys.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Oh, he said the exact same thing. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Oh, fuck. Vault over cover. Left stick and Y. Bitch, get the fuck down. Boom. Oh, shit. It's right. Okay, did the same thing to him. Okay, pick up the gun. Okay, no. Guys, I have to skip it again. I'm sorry about that.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes.
I want to know, Sammy! Tell me what the fuck is going on!
6, 7 months ago, folks in the Hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those batas on Valor started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Thousands.
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
I would not fuck with that guy. He is built like a brick shithouse.
He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians. It's time for it to end.
It is time for it to end. I tell you, Sammy.
You and Ellis
go.
Need to
My name is Sammy.
How are we gonna find
I tell you, Lincoln.
Fuentes. Folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty to abandon it. That's the only place this, isn't it? That's the only place this could have come from.
It's lagging like crazy. Right, so we're gonna deal with the Haitians and, yeah, very interesting stuff. I mean, the story sounds pretty good, you know, it just seems like the black mob, I guess, is being kind of controlled. Oh, shit!
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the road.
Where the fuck did he pull one of these from? I swear to God.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Wait, L.A. Is that Louisiana?
Here in a bit, this will all be
or is it like Los Angeles back then? It must be Louisiana, right? Oh, wait, what? Do we swim? Oh, shit.
But what about the crocodiles?
Oh, shit, there's a crocodile right there. He's gonna run over the crocodile. Shit. Swimming to the dock of the bay.
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar. The others going.
Stalk your enemies and avoid their attention. Enemy awareness is shown at the white indicator in the center of the screen. Okay. Sounds pretty good. While enemies look, stay in cover, they stop looking.
Okay. Boss says that we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. At your bon Legba.
Fucking die! Get in the fire! Oh, I stabbed him.
Lincoln Clay, he's the one. This time you won't get away from us.
These guys know me. How do they know me? Pick up this bad boy. I can hear someone. There's someone humming and it's really annoying. This guy's gonna come at me. Come at me, bro. Come on. I love the sneaking aspect. I love sneaking like this.
Oh!
Get in the water, bitch. Oh, damn. Dude, I love the whole takedown thing. Shame it's like the same kind of animations, though. Whoa. What just happened? Oh my god, a crocodile must have ate him. Did the crocodile just eat him? I heard like an alligator or something like that. What the hell? Right, how am I meant to get to these guys?
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried that Sammy would involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some worn out nigga.
Long as the whistling. Whistle to draw enemies away and thin out the group.
Money's coming in. Marcano don't care who's handing it to him.
Oh shit. Oh no, not the chair! I want to see how many people I can actually get without, like, alerting, I guess. Get the fuck over here! Oh, fuck that. Look how many people are over there. Shame I don't have grenades. How do I whistle? How do I whistle? Come on.
Fooling.
These guys have seen me. Oh, boom. Boom, baby. I love it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Who said that? Is that you? I see your head. Oh. Who's shooting at me? Oh, my God. This guy. Oh, my God. He's running around like a crazy man. Reload this shit. Pop your head, mother. Who's shooting at me? Seriously. Oh, you! I maybe should have put, like, the aiming on a little bit better, I guess. Okay, so you can't shoot through the walls, which is very unfortunate.
Where's your people, cocksucker? I'll put one in his ear.
Oh my god, I am dead.
Trying to shake me. It ain't working.
Oh, you just got fucked in the face. Right, adrenaline. How do I use adrenaline? There you go. I did it, I think. Damn, dude. This is insane. I should really put the aim assist on pretty high. I mean, I am only using a controller after all. Oh, shit. He saw me again. Bitch. Oh! Get the fuck down. What are you doing? Okay, got his ammo. Trench gun. That's what I'm talking about, guys. Fuck you.
Should've killed me when you had the chance, at.
Dude.
Fuck you.
Avonyabata. What does that even mean?
You made a big mistake going after the hollow.
Oh, Lincoln. Oh, he's playing with him.
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
Shit.
You are no better than you.
Damn, Lincoln. You crazy. What the fuck is that? Oh my, I genuinely thought this is gonna sound so racist. Cause I saw the hands like down like that. I thought it was a fucking like little monkey or something. Oh my god. That sounds so racist. I don't know.
Take it easy. He kept me in there. Locked in there. Day and night. Beat me. Use me. I killed you, motherfucker. You and your entire goddamn family.
He's dead. He's dead.
Damn.
He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over. This is never going to be over.
Dude, that's crazy.
Bajam!
This place is no better than Nam. To this guy, anyway. That's what he must be feeling right now.
Fucking Haitians.
Right, well, guys, that has pretty much been around about 40 minutes, I believe. And honestly, first impressions of the game are that it is pretty good. The story aspect is very compelling. Obviously, I haven't got around to all that free roam stuff, and I don't really know what about guns and, you know, all that other kind of stuff, other additions to the game. But I do very much look forward to actually going through this game, playing it, and finding out more about Sammy and Lincoln, all of that kind of stuff. Anyway, guys, I hope that you did enjoy this. And yeah, this was my first kind of impressions of Mafia 3. Again, I would like to thank 2K Games for giving this code to me. It was awesome of you guys to do. If you want to go to their YouTube channel, it is in the description below. Anyway, guys, until next time, I've been Star Lord. I'll see ya.